back in Dead Space. Decided to save our money. Even though the ammo supplies aren't looking that good right now.
Clearance confirmed.
Could it? Ooh, a node. Ooh, a gold semiconductor. That's what I'm talking about. Keep saying that, even if it is. It's freaking annoying. Whatever it is becoming increasingly annoying. Ooh, medium. Ooh, and a gold. Wonder why I'm going backwards. It is, we can sell. Isn't there a store right here? Yep, here it is. And I think there's a workbench over there we actually forgot about. I thought that was the one that was worth like, never mind, I must have had the values mixed up. So I heard there is a new game plus. I'm hoping the progression carries over because I don't think it's even possible to max yourself out one playthrough. Actually got better quality goods out of that. We're gonna save again.
Smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
What am I doing now? Do who with the what to the where and the why? Hi, and goodbye. That's redundant, but we are going to save one more time, especially how many crashes we're having. Looking for the battery. That was blind luck. Way too close. Basically just shoved a razor and a freaking saw blade in his face.
Beacon on the surface.
Okay. Come on, it has to work.
I supposed to be going? I waited too long. That was funny right there. I don't care who you were.
Entering zero gravity.
You have figured out a plan?
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Also, attacked these.
Caution. Gravity tether disengaged. Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Exiting vacuum.
Thank you.
city.
Completely safe work environment. You've got to be shitting me. Well, we're gonna call this an episode. And we're gonna go back and get the battery in the next episode. Peace out.